I'm getting older, I think I'm aging well. I wish someone had told me I'd be doing this by myself. There's reasons that I'm thankful, there's a lot I'm grateful for. But it's different when a stranger's always waiting at your door. Which is ironic, cause the stranger seemed to want me more than anyone before. Too bad they're usually deranged. Last week I realized I crave pity when I retell a story. I make everything sound worse. Can't shake the feeling that I'm just bad at healing. And maybe that's the reason every sentence sounds rehearsed. Which is ironic, because when I wasn't honest, I was still being ignored. Crying for attention, just to get neglection. Now we're estranged. Things I once enjoyed just keep me employed now. Better at admitting when I'm wrong. I'm happier than ever.